The CDC is recommending that everyone wear a mask to protect themselves and others from the spread of COVID-19. But will a mask keep you safe and healthy? We'll answer this question and others in the Huddle, Friday afternoon at 1:30.